Hello, hola ciao, bonjour, salam, ohayo, marhaba. So welcome back to this channel of Indian Reactors as we are back today to react to another, you can say, Aurora song. And it's not actually a song, it's, you can say, a vlog which was uploaded on her YouTube channel. And the name of vlog is Aurora Japan Tour Diaries. So you can say when she visited Japan, at that moment she shooted this vlog and shared her experience regarding Japan's visit. And many more things that she explored in Japan. So I'm very excited. Without wasting our time, let's get directly into this vlog and let's see how this short vlog goes, and we'll discuss further about Aurora and about this vlog after watching this video. So without wasting our time, let's get started. Alright, so let's see how the Aurora vlog goes.
All my life I've seen anime and I've read manga and I've kind of just been really fascinated and a big admirer of Japanese culture.
The victim, the victim of wow. My love.
Technology of Japan.
I dangle up on rooftops before I push you off.
They were beautiful, really honest and really dedicated, really polite, but also raw, wild. They dared to feel and smile and jump and dance and cry, and I thought it was really beautiful. It's the most beautiful thing you can ever see, I think, to look at people's faces when they listen to music live. It's very special. In the beginning of my career, I didn't really like touring. I didn't like performing because I thought it was a very strange and unnatural thing. I understood after a while why touring, why playing for my fans is so important and so beautiful. Because you realize when you get less nervous, you can see a bigger picture. And you can change the focus from yourself over to them. And when you see how they act and how they look and how they close their eyes and feel and cry, it's truly beautiful. And I think I'm very lucky to be able to see people in that way. Yeah.
And the feeling of it makes me smile. As I let the river run wild.
It's so strange that my music is now
taken
all the way to Tokyo, all the way to Japan, for long weeks. I wouldn't believe that when I was a kid. It felt like we were close, even though we're so far away, and even though they live on the other side of the planet. We're still the same. I hope I can come back very soon.
Wow, a lot of things that I've noticed through this vlog. Amazing. So that was, you can say, a very short vlog about Aurora, and you can say I've noticed a couple of things about Aurora that, you know, she's, you can say a person who really, you can say, although she's a celebrity, no doubt, but still she's, you know, very good in, you can say, just sitting and watching people, exploring about their lives, and you can say just observing their lives and their lifestyle. She's very good at that, although she's she's got very rare chance to do this, but whenever she get a chance, she's really, you know, just silently sitting and exploring and observing people, what they are doing and about their cultures. That really tells you what's, you can say, a biggest quality, that you're just trying to learn something new by exploring new cultures. And as she's already told that, you know, she's always, I can say, a big fan of Japanese culture. And we have also seen him dressed in Japanese traditional clothes. So it's not about only Japanese culture. I mean, she's, you know, she wants to learn more and more about different cultures, exploring some cultures and, you know, She always enjoys to be, you can say, natural, and you can say learning something new. That's the biggest quality of an artist, that, you know, if you are ready to go out there and grab something new from, you can say, different people, that's what the best quality is. And although she's just 23, I guess, or somewhere in her 20s, but if you listen to her talks, that you can say, those talks were, you can say, equivalent to the matured minds of a 40 to 50 year experienced man or woman, or you can say a person. So that really tells you the amount of knowledge she has. And she's not stopping at this point. She wants to explore more and observe more about different cultures. And that's what she gives it, you can say, that's what gives her, you can say, real experiences of about different cultures and about different type of human being that are around us. So anyways, I totally enjoyed this vlog, and I hope you guys also enjoyed it. As you guys can see, more of our songs in the comment box with video links, so that we able to find the video. Or you guys can also DM me a request on my Instagram handle, as my Instagram handle link is in the description box. If we able to provide you some sort of fun and positivity through this vlog or through this video in your busy and stressful life, then make sure to check out more videos on this channel. If you like those videos as well, then just join our family by clicking on the subscribe button. Thank you very much for watching. God bless you all. Thank you so much. God bless you all.
Want to see more videos? Just click on the subscribe button and press the bell icon. And don't forget to follow us on Instagram.